Welcome back. Today we are going to be doing part of the Murfreesboro Greenway again, and we're going to come from here, which is Trailhead 6 at Manson Pike. We're going to go down to Old Ford Parkway at Trailhead 7, and then we're going to go to Cannonsburgh Village, which is Trailhead 8, basically downtown. So we'll be doing that today. And I'll get ready and get ready to go. See you soon. Okay, guys, so we're here. It's not much rain, drizzle, whatever. I'm gonna go head out on the Manson Pike Trailhead. Hope it all the way to the downtown area. We'll see what happens. Feels cool outside, which is nice. I do feel a little precipitation. It's okay. On my next one, I'll do Old Fort. Creeks too, a couple little places. So that's nice. Bridge takes you to it. I'm gonna keep on going so I can go down to Cannonsburgh, well, overall street to Cannonsburgh Village.
This way, and I got to downtown. They were having a hot chicken festival. So that was pretty cool. See a train track. There it is. Pretty cool. Since there's no train on. looks like something's going on here at the park. Party in the park. Seems pretty quiet right now. Some kind of wild flower shit smell good too. Interesting. That's the other side. Okay. I'm gonna pause here a minute and then we will go off the squeaky beat. Head on back.